make you aware of how to complete the square, 'cause it's quicker than using the formula. Especially when the x's term is even, because then we can halve it and not have a fraction. So start off by halving it and place it in a bracket with the x, and then you've got 2 squared. Now just to compensate, subtract the number squared, and we're just about halfway there. I'd like to make you believe that this is really quite easy. Once you get the hang of it, you'll be doing it in your sleep. No, it's not as hard as it seems. To solve it, but how? We'll first take the number of the other side, the square root, and don't miss out what goes just before the root. Your plus and minus is crucial. I'd like to make you believe that this is really quite easy. Once you get the hang of it, you'll be doing it in your sleep. No, it's not as hard as it seems. Don't fall asleep. Finally, to get your solution right, take that lonely number to the other side. Be careful with any minus signs. If you follow the steps, you'll be just fine. I'd like to make you believe that this is really quite easy. Once you get the hang of it, you'll be doing it in your sleep. No, it's not as hard as it seems. I'd like to make you believe that this is really quite easy. Once you get the hang of it, you'll be doing